The very first year that Sharon and I started singing together, we actually got together at a Christmas party, and despite her hearing me play this song, she's with me 5 years later. So. Or maybe because of that, I'm not sure. You can judge for yourself later.
I did buy you a belt.
She did indeed. You went there.
Oh man, you'll understand.
You went there before me, and I like how you think. Oh yes, very important. There is an audience participation portion on this. When I sing ho ho ho, you sing it directly back to me. And when I sing where do you go, you sing it back to me as well. Got that? Good. When I was a little boy, I asked for every kind of toy from Santa Claus when I sat on his lap. A model car, a fancy bike, the things a kid my age would like to find on Christmas morning and unwrap. But now that I am older, by a year or 43, there is just one thing I want beneath my Christmas tree. You guys ready?
Ready.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Where do you go?
Where do you go?
To find a belt buckle made of mistletoe. Oh, I will grin from ear to ear from coming on that midnight clear with a belt buckle made of mistletoe. Let's prove that old tradition to a much more fun position, even if it's going to go to waste. Let's keep it off the ceiling, put it somewhere more appealing, where it always shows the wearer has good taste. Why spend time deciding on a place to lay your wreath? Hang that mistletoe and lay whatever's underneath. Oh, ho, ho. With his belt buckle made of mistletoe. If you're at work, that'll lost Christmas greetings for the boss, cause he's a jerk and you're afraid to speak. And that plant above your ear, make sure he sees you walking near, just so he knows to kiss your dainty cheek. I think I should take time to pass on this PSA. Please don't try that stunt at work unless it's your last day. Oh, ho, ho,
ho, ho, ho.
Where do you go?
Where do you go?
To hide a belt buckle made of mistletoe. Jumpstart that office romance while you also hold up your pants with a belt buckle made of mistletoe. If you're at the store, snap them all up soon before the passion for this fashion is extinguished. When you wear that belt, you can tell a simply spoken man apart from one who is a, I apologize in advance, a cunning linguist.
Oh.
Sorry. Ask your horticulturist which plant always gets him kissed, the second most romantic plant he knows. He'll get more than a chuckle with a mistletoe belt buckle, because tulips are better than one rose. But use it very carefully, be careful how it's shown, otherwise you'll find it was your last chance that was blown. Oh,
ho, ho,
ho,
ho, ho, ho.
Where do you go?
Where do you go?
To find a belt buckle made of mistletoe. It's better than a Christmas tree to bring your loved ones to their knees with a belt buckle made. Wear it proud, don't be afraid of a belt buckle made of mistletoe.